project is traffic controlling in an unpredictable environment using multi-agent systems. And this was done by me, MSC, Sana, AEI, Nasekane, UBIT. Next, the contents. I'll go through these contents, the introduction, problem, aim, approach, technology, hypothesis, cluster, design and conclusions. These steps, I'm going to present this presentation. First, the introduction. As the title says, it is about traffic controlling. We know traffic controlling, and in Sri Lankan roads, I choose Sri Lankan roads exactly because we all know the problems that we face when we are traveling in the road by using a vehicle. Time is wasted in the traffic jams, in the conditions, and they create accidents and stress to the people. And it wastes very much of time and the fuel of the vehicles. So that we identified the problem. So we created this research to address this issue of controlling traffic lights in a junction by using multi-agent technology, by assigning each agent to each lanes and monitor the lanes and give the problem a good way to address that problem. Then the effectiveness of the traffic lights is totally depend on the ability to react for the changing environment of the vehicles and the drivers of the vehicles. So that is the main point. And the domain of transportation is very much considered here because we have to take several approaches to tackle those problems. So multi-agent systems is one of the best approach because it is well suited for autonomy, reactivity and calibrated environment where the environment keeps changing every time. This describes the problem. The three time traffic lights we know in Sri Lanka, everywhere in the junctions, it is three time traffic lights because they are not programmed, they are three time. So they'll display green light for a while and then the red light so that the vehicles follow those rules. So by introducing intelligent agents for each lane, the congestion problem will solve. And the aim of the project, it is to solve the unpredictable traffic congestion situation by using multi-agent system. And there are a few main inputs for this research. The traffic lane data from sensor agents. We are providing agents for each lane to monitor the sensors in the lane. And the traffic data from nearest junction. And we take the nearest junction, consider two junctions, and the traffic on those junctions, so that two junction agents can communicate with each other, so that they can effectively manage their traffic lights. Not to be a burden to other junction, so that it will communicate better and give the best solution for the drivers and the passengers. And the process is that, we input all this data so that the agents from each lane use the input and the junction agents will process the data and give the lane, the green light to the most wanted lane so that it will clear the traffic in that lane and keep doing that using communication process. And the output will issue traffic light signals to each lane in the junction so that it control the traffic flow in the best manner. The technology used is the agent development frameworks. As we know, Java Agent Development Framework and the MassMT, which of our lecturers and co-jointly developed, is also a seamless platform, and Java Development Kit is used. And the hypothesis. The hypothesis is that addressing the traffic congestion in a junction with traffic lights can be solved using multi-agent system approach by the process of communication. with the 8th and 7th junction. Then comes the others work. We have studied several work. These are the few of the important work done by people. They have designed supervisor for traffic light systems, and the domain enabler designed self-controlled traffic lights and vehicle flows in urban road network, such that they have designed few of the ideas. So we have get those ideas and the way of doing that to our project also. Then these are the